All right, your job today is to complete the order of operations word problems. Before just letting you have at it, I wanted to give you an example of what this should look like. So here's the first page. Each page is a problem. So this is all one problem. We're gonna do this whole page together and then you're gonna do the rest on your own. So order of operations, read and understand, highlight or circle important keywords. Then we're going to look at what do we know? What do we want to find out? We're going to solve, and then we're going to explain our answer. So here's our problem. Fitz and three friends are at an amusement park. Each person buys a pretzel for $4, cotton candy for $3, and a drink for $1. Write an expression for the total and find the total cost. Okay, so we know there's Fitz and three friends, so that means there are four people. We know each person buys a pretzel for $4, cotton candy for $3, and a drink for $1. So each person buys, and then I'll just leave that highlighted. So we know there's four people, and we know what each person buys. We want to find out the total. So now we're going to set up an expression and we're going to solve it. So we know there are four people. We know each person spends $4 on a pretzel, $3 on cotton candy, and $1 on a drink. So if I set up the total that one person spent in parentheses and then multiply that by four, I'm going to get the total that everyone spent, the total spent that day at the amusement park. All right, so now we have our expression set up, now we can solve. I see the parentheses, we're gonna do parentheses four first. We have 4 + 3 + 1, which is 8. So if I simplify this one more step, I have 8. And now 4 × 8 = 32. So that last step, explain, state your answer, give details. $32 was spent. Or you could say the total spent was $32. Fitz and his friends spent $32. You have to make sure there's a dollar sign and make sure you say that was the total spent. Part of this says justify your steps. We're gonna say justifying your steps means showing your work here. So notice how I have 1, 2, 3 steps up here. That's justifying your steps. You're showing your work. Okay, so what are you expected to do for each page? You are expected to have some sort of highlighting in this box. If you want a circle instead of highlight, that's fine. You are expected to write 1 or 2 things in this part. You do need to say what you want to find out, whether that's the total, the difference, the cost, whatever that is. That can just be one word or it might be a phrase. You need to start with an expression and then show each step. And then you need a final answer. And this should be a phrase. This shouldn't just be one number. All right, feel free to email me if you have any more questions. Otherwise, you're doing the rest of these on your own. Good luck.